Let's get you a breaking update. What is now coming across as India's big anti-terror message in Canada. It's been 39 years to mark the Air India flight attack in Ottawa, where the Indian High Commissioner has been paying homage to the victims. The cowardly terror attack that claimed the lives of over 300 people. This is one of the deadliest attacks that has taken place. And he's been sending across a stern message as well when it comes to terrorism. Now, paying homage as we're looking at those pictures that are coming in. Of course, the External Affairs Minister as well, S. Jaishankar, also had written a post remembering this attack, one of the deadliest that had taken place when it comes to this tragedy. In the meantime, let's take a look at what India and Canada has to say as far as the High Commissioner there is concerned. Sanjay Kumar Verma paying homage to the victims of the Air India Flight 182. Kanishka in Ottawa, as on the 39th anniversary of the cowardly terror attack bombing, in which 329 innocent victims, including 86 children, lost their lives. Addressing the gathering, the High Commissioner Verma said that no government in the world should overlook the threat of terrorism emanating from its territories for political gains. Important to note that. Human lives are much more important than the transitory political interests. All terrorist activities should be met with exemplary legal and social actions before they start harming the larger humanity. Governments and security agencies and international organizations must work in concert to dismantle terror networks, disrupting their financing, and even when it comes to countering their twisted ideologies. Let me go across to Rishabh now. Very important and a powerful message that is now going from the Indian High Commissioner there in Canada.
Well, definitely, very clear and stern message. Don't overlook terrorism for political gains. A very clear message coming in from the Indian High Commissioner Sanjay Verma, where he not only reminded Canada that they haven't done much in the investigation of Kanishka bombing, but also told him very in as many words that the way terrorists and anti-India elements have been gaining momentum in Canada and the way government has been giving them space in Canada, that is something that is not going to go down well either with India or even for the Canadian society. So in a way, Sanjay Verma not only very clearly and categorically telling them that what happened with Kanishka was wrong and Canada needs to act upon it. Our CMP has been investigating it. It's been 39 years and it hasn't. There hasn't been any fruitful conclusion to it. That is something that is not acceptable, but also what Canada is doing in near past.
Of the Air India Kanishka bombing that has been commemorated and marked in Canada, the memorial services that was held in Ottawa. Even when it comes to the External Affairs Minister, Dr. S. Jaishankar has been saying that terrorism at all costs should not be tolerated, and that is the High Commissioner Sanjay Kumar Verma paying homage to the victims at a memorial ceremony in Ottawa. On the sideline, also giving out a stern message to Canada as well amid the strained relations. Rishabh, thank you very much for the moment. Please do stay tuned to Times Now. We will be back after a short break. We're getting you the live coverage when it comes to the Parliament session of the 18th Lok Sabha.